Mission Impossible is about immersing an audience into these places and into this world and celebrating the geography of the environments that we're in.
The language of Mission Impossible is all about going to real locations.
Because you feel the weight and the proximity and the danger.
We had the most incredible locations.
We go to Paris,
London,
Abu Dhabi,
New Zealand,
Norway, where we were climbing the side of a mountain. And to do things practically does make a difference for an audience. The foot chase in London.
In Paris, Tom drives the wrong way against traffic around the Arc de Triomphe.
Like everything in Mission, every day was filled with adrenaline. The helicopter sequence in New Zealand, very intense. Had we shot that on green screen, we never would have got that for an audience.
That is awesome.